Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. Right, okay, so we've got one side quest left. Oh no. There's one I haven't discovered. Maybe I should have a run around and talk to people just to make sure I haven't missed anything. We've got to help them. Oh, what's this? What's full of ether? Or ether? It was worth checking out.
Everyone, grab your stuff. We're heading out soon.
Okay, no one else around here to talk to. I might go back and check on Aerith's adoptive mother. Just see if she's got any requests for us. And I might have to go back to Corneo's mansion to get into the sewer, because I cannot see any other way of getting back there. I know I chickened out last time, but I can't see any route back to the sewers to get to Corneo's last stash. Do you have any missions?
The question is, where to start?
Sure. Right.
Look, see that crowd over there? I think they're all Sector 7 merchants.
Right, you don't have anything. Excuse me. Oh wait, there were back alleys, weren't there? Elixir, that might be useful. I remember there were some back alleys where the people were blocking things.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far.
Alright, refocus is done.
I've done it. I've developed a new materia.
Alright, what have you got for me now? ATB assist. Certainly fills teammates' ATB gauges when ATB commands are used back to back. Alright, I'll take one of those then, because that sounds like it might be useful. Do you have anything new for me? No.
Cloud, I have come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it?
Okay, so I've got more of these to do. Alright, back. 15 out of 17, so MP consumption. Master all 12 types of magic materia. So there's 12 of them that I need to master. Okay. About to do some grinding. Increase stagger damage bonus to 200%. How do I do that? Okay, that makes it easier. Oh, hello you.
Even if you love the artist, you don't need more than one copy.
Okay, you've got nothing more to say.
I'm still feeling pretty shit. Sleep isn't the cure for everything.
A lot of noise up at the Dawn place earlier. What was that about?
Who knows? All right. Oh, hello. There was someone there. Oh, what's this? I have stumbled upon a secret. What are you? Barrier materia. Alright, so there's 12 of the green ones. I'm pretty sure that's what it means when it says only to master the magic materia. Alright, you keep sleeping, old timer. Where was the those other alleyways? Oh god, where am I going? Ah, okay. Here's one.
Are you sure you're okay with this?
I mean, what choice do we have? And we'll be set for life if he picks me for his bride.
Ah, right. They're talking about auditions. It's really not worth it, girl. Trust me, I know. Okay, Moogle medal. Although I think I've bought all the important stuff I can from the old Moogle Emporium. I'm pretty sure there was another one. No. All right then. Sam's delivery station. Well, as I'm here, I'm going to test this theory. But what I'll do, in the off chance that I'm wrong, I'll save it here. So if it is the point of no return, I can reload. Don't know why I didn't think of that before. Never mind. I'm a slow learner, apparently.
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
You keep repeating that. Is it something important I need to take?
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
No, okay. Who are you talking to?
The Coliseum is open for business and hungry for
don't
fresh
meat. Don't tell anyone, but I heard Don Quixote was missing.
You're kidding me.
Missing, eh? Let's do an investigate. Ooh, it's dark. I appreciate the aesthetic of this place. Very nice, although I don't think 3 front doors is necessary. Alright, can't get in there. Avoided being behind there. Anything of any use in here? Nope. Yeah, let's check here. Didn't get to really explore this room last time. magical chest.
Help somebody! Hey!
Right, I can't get in there. I have to go around the long way. But there's someone in there who needs help. I wonder if that's the Don. Didn't sound like him though. Oh, hello you.
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Yeah, tell us!
Follow me. Let's just hear him out.
Alrighty. Ah, away to the sewers.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us. He dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know.
Oh, well, we've got our way back into the sewer, so that's fine. I'll investigate this really trashy room. See if there's anything of... Tifa, I'm exploring a lot of gold bars. Okay, let's push on.
Is ready? Okay, follow me.
Oh, bloody.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Don's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
Avalanche. Right, so I want to avoid going to Shinra HQ before completing. I think that's what it said. So in which case, this is not the end game point. That's fine. Well, this is a lot quieter.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
As long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
Oh, Barrett, calm down.
I'd save you bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble, am I right?
We've had our fair share of dealings with monsters.
Let's get this over with.
Hang on, what? Oh, right, no. Right, nothing down here.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Will you now? Right, I can't go that way. Right, I have to go this way. Fair enough. Excuse me. Oh, we're here. Boxes. He doesn't seem to be following a short distance behind. How short a distance is short? I'm going to recheck all the nooks and crannies.
Like you ever do.
Fire they're allergic to. Allergic. Weak against. Just keep an eye out for Cordeo's secret doors. Can't quite remember where it was. Cleansing materia. Really? I don't own any, one of those? Alright, we'll buy one. Got all the other ones. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 green ones. Maybe my theory's wrong. We'll see soon enough. Excuse me.
Don't overdo it.
What the hell is that? What? I've been turned into a frog. All right, what's Leapfrog? So that's the thing, you can be turned into frogs.
Don't hold back. Take the lead.
Right, He's immune to that. Not a good opportunity to try and master spells. You dick. Cloud's been turned into a frog now. This is taking way too long.
No, you're done. Get ready. Need a light.
Oh, we're done here.
But that's locked off. Is this the one? It is, and it's already open. Oh no, hold on. This was not the one. There's no other way for me to go. I have to go this way.
Hmm.
don't remember this bit. And what was that?
Y'all don't have to say.
Let's do this. No. Let's kill it.
No surprises there.
Use that on you. Get this locked back up. To do nicely. This is a new area. Oh, okay, no, we're back here now. Is indeed a win. Area sealed off, so we can't go back that way.
The Mark of Avalanche. Right. Jesse and Big stashed the skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you.
Okay, I don't seem to be able to get back to where that other secret door was.
Made it. About time.
Oh yeah, there was one in here as well. And that one's been unlocked as well. I'll be right with you. There are boxes. Alright, let's go.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
He's developing a conscience.
Okay,
hey, Krabbies! Crabs.
Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
All right then. Ooh, blue bench. And a new tune to collect. Sorry, Tifa. Alright, what have we got here? Chase. Mega potions. Ether. Phoenix down. I'm guessing there's going to be some kind of boss fight coming up. Because it's giving me stuff. Supernatural wrist guards. I was reading that. This means that push the wearer's muscles to the absolute limits. Cool. Maybe when I've got a bit more money to spend.
This it?
Yeah. So how are we supposed to get topside? Through here. Then you're telling me we're not done? Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
The hell is that?
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
I know how you feel, Cloud. Bloody rats. Hazardous material. Eventually, I want to do some looting. Abzu showed what offspring of Donkanea's pet Abzu. These ferocious creatures live in herds down in the sewers. They immediately attack anything that moves. All attacks have only a slight effect on its stagger gauge. Weakness: fire.
Okay, let's go.
I got this.
Whoa! What was that?
I won't give up. After you.
Not done yet.
Not my best work.
Okay. There we go. Whoa. Was that not it? Are we not done? I'm pretty sure I killed it. Oh, was it? It was a different one. Cool. Shiny poison materia, cool. Right, got all the boxes. Come here, you little shit. Let's get our MPs back up. Anything else around here? Boxes! Potions. Well, at least I'm getting a decent amount of replacements for all the items I'm using. Cool.
Got you now.
Do we though?
I'm not gonna hurt you, fella. So just stay.
God damn it. Excuse me. Oh, God damn it. Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh, we're all fucking frogs. I don't think that was worth the song, Barrett. Where's it gone? Ah, this way. Can't run. How long is this damn chase going to go on for?
Just like his owner.
Detective boots. Ooh. Okay, I got drained the water, but I found a thing. Must remember that that is there.
Don't give up. Watch yourself.
My turn. Won't last long.
Oh, come on. Fucking hell. God damn it, Tifa!
Always did like a challenge.
No!
Damn it.
I got you covered. Well,
well, that. Why are these ones so much stronger than the others? bloody things.
Burn.
No holding back.
Yes.
Gotta be careful. Yeah.
Good job, Tifa.
Time to burn.
Here we go.
Cheers. Oh, now you show up.
Give it back.
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it?
Oh, his ex.
But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Oh, shit.
6 months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge.
Yeah.
I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
Well, if Barrett says it, then it's definitely true.
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
We couldn't have taken the shortcut before. And to make sure everyone else is topped up. Because goddamn. Right, hang on. Is there anything else? No? Okay, we're good. Need to drain the water and still come back for those other areas.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine and mine alone.
Huh?
Please.
Fine.
Yes! We'll be right back. Okay, we can jump back over. Good. Ah, yeah, here it is.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Never.
on you.
Need my help, do you?
Yes, I need you to assess whatever that thing is. The prince.
Let's break it.
Weakness fire cannot be normally be affected, but he becomes susceptible to staggering when in counter-attack mode. Okay.
My turn.
Oh god damn it. Oh god damn it. Will you fuck off with the... Could you not?
Looking good. Feeling good. Gotta be careful. Take the lead.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Bring it.
Let's turn this around.
Not quite yet.
Come on.
God damn it! Oh, you bastard. Ugh.
And there you have it.
God damn, that was annoying. Alright, let's collect all the things.
Okay, then. Y'all think we got everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Maro? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
As we've got, still got more side missions to do. Excellent. How are we doing for time? Right, let's get back to where Leslie is. So that was the last stash, I take it. Let's check. Yeah, it looks like it. God, I do not like those turtle mutant things, whatever the hell they are. They are a pain in the ass, especially when you've got very low MP and you can't use your fire magic. Sorry to keep you waiting. Oh, boxes. Oh, okay, we're back here. Hold on. Yes.
Oh. That kid's gonna be okay going it alone.
I don't know. Oh, okay, there was one in here.
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Leslie, I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan.
Ah, I see.
I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market. I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie, I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
Think again, Don.
It's you. You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole. Ah!
Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true.
Oh, hello again. Oh, shit.
Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Come on,
bastard.
Oh, good.
First him, then Corneo.
But we'll have to face this battle in the next episode. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Final Fantasy VII, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.